much. Hi, I'm Kushi and I'm from India, and this is our traditional Indian attire. It's called the sari and it's always colorful. I go to school in West Canada Valley Central School, that's in Newport. And I'm hosted by the Kaiwara Valley Rotary Club right there. Talking about my experience here, a couple of days back, I was just walking in my hallway, going to my psychology class like any normal day. And I sat on my desk in the psych class and I just looked around. It was weird. It was like I realized for the first time that I'm here. I've looked with new eyes, the people, the desks, the posters, even just the wall clock. Time goes by faster than we think it does. It was really weird. I always thought that I would see these things for a whole year, so I never really paid attention to it. But it's been almost 8 months since I'm here. And I'm starting to realize that you appreciate more the things you have when you know you're gonna lose them. Soon the plane that brought me here 8 months ago is gonna take me back. But what I don't know is if it will bring me at home or will it make me leave home for the second time. To live in America will probably go back to being a dream. I'm definitely going back in less than 2 months, but I feel that the person I am now has never seen India before. I've learned that family is not always blood. It's the people in your life who want you and theirs. The ones that accept you for who you are. The ones who would do anything to see you smile. The ones who would love you for no matter what you do. Exchange is more about learning the culture of your family rather than learning the culture of whole country. It's about living everyday life like all teenagers do. It's about improving your skills, your character. It's not about traveling through every state and leaving home every break and going on a vacation or to spend every weekend somewhere else. It's about creating something together, maybe just an artwork or like a meal, or just about solving a jigsaw puzzle, or going and getting McDonald's at 10 at night and jamming in the car. It's about creating memories, and it's up to you. You create a bond that lasts forever. It does not matter where you are in control of it. Maybe the journey isn't so much about becoming something. Maybe it's about unbecoming everything that you never really were, or who you want to be. Leaving isn't pretty, not at all. It hurts, and I know I'm gonna be heartbroken when I leave this country. But it's okay, because the journey changes you. It makes you meet wonderful people, your host families, your host siblings, people like Uncle Randy, Aunt Jen, Bill, Lynn, Tom and Mindy Taylor, and the whole Rotary family are clubs. They make you feel home. You also start to realize how much your family back home means to you, how they have nourished you. You start to appreciate the little things they have done for you when you were home, but you never really acknowledged or appreciated it. The journey changes you. It leaves a mark on your memory, on your heart and your body. You take something with you and hopefully you do leave something good behind. It's definitely like a roller coaster ride that lasts a year. Goes up and down, sometimes more, sometimes less. Sometimes good, sometimes not. But it changes you in every way. In how you think, how you speak, how you act, how you react, how you feel. In who you want your friends to be and who you want to be. Having courage is all it takes. That's why you all are here. So let's make it the best time you can have. Thank you.